I'd ask you one question from here, that is, the food in German and Bangladesh definitely different.
Yeah.
Is there any difference? How do you cope with the, or how to cope with the food in our country?
Actually, there's only one thing I cannot eat, and this is mirch.
What?
Chili. Mirch.
Chili. Oh,
mirch.
Mirch.
We cannot eat that because we would really.
So hot, right?
I'm only cry. Yeah.
Okay.
But this is not a problem.
Mm-hmm.
I removed the mirch and.
Is there any Bangladeshi food that you think is very nice?
I appreciate. Mass.
Mass.
Fish, I like very much fish. We are a fish country.
Yes.
And
right.
The area in Germany I'm living in, there is, we are also producing fish. So I'm, fish is a common thing. And I like very much to eat Bengali rice with fish and some vegetable also. It's very tasty. The only thing what happens to the Europeans when they travel first time in Asian countries like Bangladesh or India, that they get sometimes stomach problems because the water is different. And but as I'm traveling now for some quite a time, my body knows and I'm no more uneasy at all. I can move in your country the same as at home. No problem. How many languages? At school I learned, besides, first language is, was English and after French. And then because I liked to travel there, and my grandfather, my grandfather's family lived in this country, Russia, for a while. And he asked me, you should go there. So I learned Russian a little bit. And now I know Hindi to some degree.
Hindi?
Yeah, I can talk some, not as I can talk English, but I can communicate with people and I can say what is important, I can say. No problem. But Hindi I didn't learn at school or with some books, that's why I cannot read nor write. I just by listening, and actually when I started to learn it, it was in Karachi, and I lived for some months with my friends in Karachi, and there was a student in the neighborhood, and we managed that he, my English was better than his, but he could talk quite also enough English to teach me Urdu. And we just started with a very easy daily life, things would, and then slowly. Which food?
How did you
eat? Rimas, I like very much.
Rimas!
Nearly every day I eat. And your sweets also very nice. And what is this aloo, with aloo inside, a little ball, sifi or I forget the name.
Shikara?
Shikara, yeah.
In Hindi called Shamucha.
Yes.
Shamucha.
Kichu.
Kichu.
I understand some words, but I cannot talk. But when people talk, and sometimes I catch a little bit what is their talking, their topic. I can catch sometimes. And then I feel happy, like I catch a fish.
Like catching fish. Okay,
yeah,
that's very cool. Did you go to any school in
Kustina? Yeah, I go to Sanap College.
Sanap, okay.
one day, with my friend, he introduced me there. Very deep question. I think, for example, poetry of Lalon helps me sometimes. When, for example, when is the day had been a little bit difficult, and I'm not, I feel not in center of myself, turning around myself. Then I put some music I like, and I read the poetry of Lalon, for example, or other poetry. Then I get the memory of what is important. Because where comes depression from? I think depression is because we lose ourselves. We lose what is important. We get lost in some, I don't know, daily life things. What make disturb to our inside. And when we remember what is important, then depression, inshallah, will pass. And guru is important also. I think guru is very important to know somebody who we can think about.
How many good friends do you have in Bangladesh?
I meet many friends. But good friends, this is a thing. Look, I now only 3 weeks my time. I cannot afford longer time because my mother is coming in old age and she cannot be without me for a long time. So I have to be back after 1 week. And in 3 weeks, it's a short time. Just to meet and get a certain understanding of each other. But friendship for me is some, it's a deep, it is not within 5 minutes.